Hello, drama phobe.
Recently I was nominated to be the drama VP. I hear I'll have to plan fundraisers, so I won't get much sleep. But there's a perk, because I work, and no one's ever called me cheap. I shall organize events, productions, trips. At the big sales I will sell brownies and chips. Promise you that I'll do my darndest. People, I'm the one that you should elect. I'm the one who can take on this project. I swear to you, you won't regret. I'll raise awareness, get the public's respect. There's more, I'm not done. So people, I'm the one.
But seriously, I think I can make a really good drama club vice president, and I think you won't regret voting for me. And I'm really excited for all the craziness that next year entails. So if you want to make my day, just click the Vote for Eli button on the page, and that would be awesome. And remember, I will not let you down.
Vote for Eli.
Vote for Eli.